got lucky. I sat there and waited out the boat wakes and saw a couple tempting waves to go on, and held myself back and just waited it out. And all of a sudden, the Maldives have been good to me. This has been a dream trip. I mean, not just being your first time, and on top of doing well in the contest, I know it's just been, it's like I pinch myself, you know. I told my wife Anne Marie, I was like, well, you know, if I make the final, we can afford to get another massage tomorrow. So that was kind of the motivation.